or present, name the greatest female singer of all time.
Aretha Franklin.
The booking agent had a dog.
So he paid for the overtime.
So he went to this book. He went to the booking agent. He said, "Listen, man, I got a talking dog. So you got to give me some kind of gig here. I don't know what's happening. I got to have me some kinds of money." And so he said, "See my dog here." He said, "Ask him anything." So he asked the booking agent. Said, "How is your trip coming from Europe?" The dog said, "Rough." So he said, "How was things in Europe?" The dog said, "Rough." So he said, "Hey, what was the headlines in the newspaper this morning?" The dog didn't say nothing. He said, "I said, what was the headlines in the paper this morning?" The dog didn't say nothing. So the booking agent said, "You must think I'm crazy or something. You get this dog out here. Are you kidding? A talking dog." So this cat got the dog home. He said, he put the whip in the dog. "How come you didn't tell that booking agent what the headlines in the newspaper was this morning?" And the dog got on his knees. He looked up at the guy and said, "You know damn well I can't read."
Sky was blue and high above. Moon was new and so was love. This eager heart of mine was singing, "Well, lover, where can you be? You came at last. Love had its day. It couldn't last and he's gone away. So now you'll hear me singing, honey, please come on home to me." Well, I remember every little thing we used to do. I'm doggone lonely. Every road I walked alone, I was with you. No wonder I am lonely. Day has passed. Last and my man's gone away. So now you hear me saying, baby, please come on home to me. Oh, well, I remember every little thing we used to do. I'm so lonely. Every road I walked alone, I was with you. No wonder I am lonely. Day has passed. Love had its day. It couldn't last.
Ladies and gentlemen, right here I'd like to do a tune from an album called Dinah Sings Bessie Smith. I imagine back in 1927, you could hear Bessie saying something like this. "Judge, Your Honor, hear my plea. Before you open up your court, I don't want no sympathy, 'cause I just cut my good man's throat. I caught him with one of them traveling James. I warned him lots of times before. This time I pulled my knife and I went insane. Now the rest you already know. So judge, please, Mr. Judge, send me to the electric chair. Judge, please, Mr. Judge, I just want to get away from here. I want to take a journey to the devil down below. I killed my man. I wanna reap what I've sowed. So judge, please, Mr. Judge, send me to electric chair. Lordy, lordy, judge, send me to the electric chair. Judge and jury,
I loved him so dear, but I cut him with my bylow. Kicked him in his side, stood and laughed while he died. So, Judge, Lordy, Lordy, Judge, send me to the electric chair. One more time I'm pleading, 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 Judge, send me to the electric chair. Oh well, go ahead and burn me, 'cause I don't care. I don't want no bondsman to go my bail. Don't wanna spend no 99 years in jail. So,